How you doing? It's Lori.
Todo tiene su momento y cada cosa su tiempo bajo el cielo. Tiempo de nacer y tiempo de morir. Tiempo de arrancar y tiempo de sembrar. Tiempo de matar y tiempo de sembrar. Tiempo de destruir y tiempo de morir. Tiempo de llorar y tiempo de morir. Tiempo de hacer bien y tiempo de bailar. Tiempo de tirar piedras y tiempo de tirar. Tiempo de arrancar. Tiempo de buscar y tiempo de perder. Tiempo de guardar y tiempo de perder. Tiempo de romper y tiempo de crecer. Tiempo de callar y tiempo de amar. Tiempo de amar y tiempo de odiar. Tiempo de guerra y tiempo de paz.
I wanted to do this video on this lovely Viva Mexico Sunday morning. Sunday afternoon, actually. Here at my church. And I'm so blessed that I'm here, my precious family, with my mom, and I guess the one thing that I want to put into perspective is that just like yesterday, just like right now, time does not stand still, it's not constant, and for a lot of us, we want to keep these moments. We want to relish in them. And it's not so for a lot of us. Oh, excuse me, I'm holding my GoPro. And I'm so glad that that I'm here through all of my symptoms, through all of my trials. And I want to do these videos for a purpose. And the purpose that I want to bring to you is that family is the ultimate. That's the most precious thing that we have. Unfortunately, it's not so for a lot of us, is it? So what can you do to try and mend things with family? Well, you can tell them that you love them no matter what, even though their hearts are hardened. Okay? Well, I guess I'm going on too much. This is my mom. I love her so much. And I'm glad that I can come at you with my channel. And I want you to like, share, and subscribe. I know that, I don't have the flashy music or a lot of artists or, for the fact, a lot of friends around. But I do have a little that I have, and I want to share it with you. So give me a comment and a like. Share, subscribe, and I will see you in my next video.